He explains what we going after. Your heart, your brain. Think about you in the after. Math, my paragraphs take the path of unseen features. Can't keep moving on while being blinded by the eight teachers.
Violence, it's up to me, believer. Can we hold it down before we blow ourselves away? Tomorrow is no, it's never promised. Can we hold it down for just one more night again?
Nor have the urgency to pack rhymes with lead. The type or kind of put shots to your head. With or without eyes closed, my eyes roll back into my head and click. The track of love, my son, there is no warning. Just the transforming of a day and the age of a world of a soul of a man after man after again. Building over destructed land as time go on, but they'll be reading in their books and singing in their songs.
Violence is up to be a leader. Can we hold it down before we blow ourselves away? Tomorrow is no, it's never promised. Can we hold it down for just one more night again?
Loneliness like a drape blanket over my head. Rather be dead, that's what I said, but instead I tread ahead. Blindly in the sea of my enemy's animosity. High viscosity, cause this place is heated. Some people call it hell, but this is where I dwell. I'm in a cage cell, in all actuality, stricken with reality for the moment. It's like an omen from the demon consuming human with human venomous vapors that never tapers off, but rather fuels the fire with the smallest cough of breath. Death is nothing less or more, this is what it seems. So whatever deems necessary is a very scary way to live your life. In blind hope, trying to find a way to cope in this cold world. I feel its weight upon my shoulders, so I gotta dig deep. Pushing boulders up a mountainside in a mudslide. Rather run and hide and find sanctuary, but there's none and I'm done. So I gotta face it, I can't replace it. I guess it's gone, so unless it resides, all I got is pride, so I leave you with this question. Is this where I die?